Hello students, chapter 8, section 4, air pollution. Air pollution meaning making dirty our atmosphere. As you remember, atmosphere mixture of gases around our earth, such as oxygen, nitrogen, carbon dioxide. That one very important for human being or animals or even plants. So let us start. Air pollution, the contamination of the atmosphere by the introduction of pollutants from human and natural sources. Contamination meaning dirty. So you are going to make dirty our atmosphere. As you see, around the earth, there is gas layer. When you make those gas dirty, so what happened? It is going to be air pollution. There are two types of air pollutants, primary pollutant and secondary pollutant. Primary pollutants that are put directly into air by human or natural activities. Pollutant from natural sources, dust, smoke from forest fires, volcanic gases and ash or volcanic eruption, sea salt and pollen. There are primary pollutant from natural sources. Pollutant from human sources, dust, smoke, vehicle exhaust, carbon monoxide and chemicals. What is carbon monoxide? Let me write carbon monoxide. For example, carbon monoxide. One carbon, one oxygen. All right. Factory cause air pollution. Factory cause air pollution. For example, volcanic eruption. For example, what about here? Vehicle exhaust also cause air pollution because it is contain carbon monoxide, sulfur dioxide. What is sulfur dioxide? This one carbon monoxide. Sulfur dioxide, as I told you, secondary pollutants, pollutant that form when primary pollutant react with the other primary pollutant or with natural occurring substance such as water vapor. Ozone is formed when vehicle exhausts and ozone react with sunlight. Vehicle exhaust produce what? Sulfur oxide. This one. All right. Smoke is formed when vehicle exhaust react with sunlight. Student, smoke. Students, meaning gas plus, that means mixture of gas and mixture of solid particle. All right. Sources of human-caused air pollution. Human-caused air pollution come from variety of sources. Example, vehicle exhaust contain nitrogen oxide, which contribute to smoke formation and acid precipitation. What is nitrogen oxide? Nitrogen oxide, let me tell you. Nitrogen plus oxygen gas going to form nitrogen. Nitrogen oxide or nitrogen dioxide or nitrogen nitrogen 3 oxide. Okay, it is form of nitrogen oxide. Alright. Which contribute smoke formation and acid precipitation, industrial air pollution, burning some type of coils, also it is caused air pollution. Some industries produce chemicals or chemical manufacturing plants, dry cleaning, furniture refinishers and auto body shops, they are what cause air pollution. Chlorine and ammonia from household cleaners, any people also cause the air pollution. Or for example, fungi and bacteria from dirty heating. Or carbon monoxide, it is from other sources, other activities. Acidic precipitation. Firstly, we have to know what is acidic precipitation. We have to know what is acid or what is base. Let us little bit study that point, students. When you become grade 9, you are going to study that one. What is it? We have pH scale. pH scale, students, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, and 14, students. Please carefully. That side from 8 up to 14, it is acidic. Sorry, basic. Basic. From 1 up to 7, as you see, not 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, up to 7. This one also up to 7. This one acidic. Acidic. We call that one pH scale. pH scale, students. This side pH, if 1 up to 6 it is acidic, 8 up to 14 it is basic. So what is acidic precipitation? Let us check this one. Normally, another important point, students. What about 7? 7, students, 7 here, as you see here, 7 we call natural. That means here it is water. Natural. So living things using that pH. When acidic become to acidic or basic, it is going to be danger for animals or plants. Alright, precipitation such as rain. I explained to you acid. Now precipitation. Precipitation such as rain, sleet or snow that contains acid from air pollution is called acidic precipitation. For example, rain is acid precipitation. Snow is precipitation. When fossil fuels are burned, they can release sulfur dioxide, remember sulfur dioxide, and nitrogen oxide into atmosphere. When these pollutants combine with the water in atmosphere, they form sulfuric acid or nitric acid. I will explain to you now that. Look here, please. This one cloud, as you see. This one cloud. Cloud contain which kind of material? Water vapor. That means, students, let me explain to you this one. This one cloud. Cloud contain which kind of gas? Contain that gas, for example. But the car producing which kind of gas? The car producing sulfur dioxide, is it? Or producing nitrogen oxide. So nitrogen oxide or sulfur dioxide react with water. How they react? Let me use another paper. students. This one sulfur dioxide. And water, of course, they are happen in the cloud, students. When they react, students, they are going to produce that compound. What is it? This one, sulfur dioxide. Sulfur dioxide. This one water vapor. This one students sulfuric acid. So sulfuric acid. That means sulfuric acid. Mix with water vapor is called acidic precipitation. So acidic precipitation, it is danger for living things. I hope you understood. This one, acidic precipitation. What is acidic precipitation? Sulfuric acid plus water vapor. Another one. For example, nitrogen oxide going to react with water vapor, going to produce what? Nitric acid. How it is produced? For example, this one, nitrogen oxide plus water vapor going to be produced nitric acid. This one, nitrogen oxide, water vapor and nitric acid. So what happened? These are going to mix in the cloud. Yani mix with the water vapor. So what happened? Plus water. It is going to be also another type of acidic precipitation. Acidic precipitation. Okay. So acidic precipitation, students, very dangerous for human or plants. Acidic precipitation and plant. Acid precipitation can cause the acidity of soil to increase and change the balance of soil chemistry in several ways. When the acidity of soil increases, some nutrients are dissolved that plant need for growth to get washed away by rainwater. That means it is going to destroy nutrient in the soil, so it is disadvantage for farming. Acidic precipitation or acidic rain destroy forests, as you see here, destroy farm, destroy soil, or destroy what? Building or human or animal. Acidic precipitation and aquatic system, yani acidic precipitation and marine life, the animal live in the water. Aquatic organism have adapted to live in water with a particular range of acidity. If acidity increase, many organisms may die. For example, the level of water, what, 7, pH of water 7. So when the level of acidity increase, what happened? The animal is going to die. A rapid change in a body of water's acidity is called acidic shock. To reduce acidity on aquatic systems, some communities spray powdered lime on water. As you see, students, acidic rain or acidic precipitation kill the fish. Why? Because the balance of acid in the water going to change. The pH of water going to change. So animal going to die. The ozone hole. The ozone hole, remember ozone hole. And remember the atmosphere. What is it? It is Earth, for example. Earth. What is the first layer, students? Troposphere, is it? What is second layer? Second layer is stratosphere. Third layer and fourth layer. I'm not going to write them. But what about ionosphere? Ionosphere find in here. And that it is ozone gas, ozone layer that protect us from ultraviolet light. Don't forget. Stratosphere found in second layer of atmosphere. Ozone layer was thinning, particularly during the spring. This change was noted over the Arctic. The chemical called CFC, chlorofluorocarbon, were causing ozone to break down into oxygen, which does not block sun's harmful ultraviolet light. The ozone layer in the stratosphere, what block ultraviolet light? What is ultraviolet light? Cause skin cancer. It is danger for living things. Cooperation to reduce ozone hole. In 1987, a group of nations met in Canada and agreed to take action against ozone depletion. Agreements were made to reduce and eventually CFC use and CFC alternatives were quickly developed. Air pollution and human health. The effect of air pollution on human health. Short-term effect of air pollution, headache, irritation of eyes, nose or throat, coughing, upper respiratory systems or infections, worsening asthma, long-term effect, lung cancer, permanent lung damage and heart disease are long effect of air pollution. We have 2-3 questions. Let us check. Ozone layer protect the life on Earth by absorbing harmful ultraviolet radiation. Ozone layer is found in second layer, students. Remember, ozone layer here, ozone layer. Ozone layer. But it is found in second layer, stratosphere. Which of the following pollutant is not primary pollutant? Remember, acidic precipitation, second primary pollutant. Smoke, second primary pollutant. Car exhaust, also second. The answer will be, of course, so this one also second, should be A. Answer A, students. Question 3. Which of the following is incorrect about acidic precipitation? It can cause the acidity of soil to increase. It is true. It is increased acidity because it is acid. It is formed when rain contains acid from air pollution. It is, of course, it is true. What is it? For example, water plus sulfuric acid, for example. This one, acidic precipitation. True. It helps plant to become more healthy. It is false. Most it is bad for living things. We live in the layer of the atmosphere, troposphere. Let me show you again. We live here in troposphere, so answer will be A. Question 5, students, question 5. Air pollution cause, which of the following cannot be written in the blank above? Headache, it is caused headache. Irritation of eyes, it is true. More coughing, it is true, but more healthy life, no. So our lesson finished. Please write all of them in your notebook.